Hello guys! Good morning, good afternoon everyone. Ngayong araw na to, today ay mag-aapritada ako ng paa ng manok. Nilagyan ko siya ng luya para hindi malansa. So, namiss kong kumain ng chicken feet. You know guys, chicken feet is my favorite, right? So, I have chicken feet and chicken neck. Ayan, oh. Ayan. So, ginisa ko siya sa bawang, sibuyas, luya, and nilagay ko itong cherry tomato. Sayang naman kung masira. So, yeah. Pakuluan ko siya muna ng pakuluan. And then, titimplahan ko siya mamaya ng apritada cooking. Parang ganun. Sa bahala na. My own version cooking. Okay, guys. So, imumukbang ko ito mamaya. And then, magluluto din ako ng pansit. Pasensya na. Hindi ko na pinakita kung how I cook it. But, I'm sure you know how to cook this. Okay? So, pakuluan muna natin ng madaming kulo. Some people says like, oh my gosh, chicken feet and chicken neck. But actually, they're very delicious if you know how to eat this. Alright. Look at that, guys. Marami pang sabaw. Need to be, patuyuan ko to. Ang bango, guys. Promise. Put a little bit of chili, so spicy. So, patutuyuan ko pa yan para lumambot. Sarap na naman ang kain ko nito. One of my favorite food, tumukbang. Alright. Ilagay ko lang siya sa slow cook. So, kasi pag nilakasan ko, tatalsikin yung mga sabaw sa labas. Kainis. Alright, guys. Today naman, luto ako ng pansit bihon. Pero wala ako masyadong gulay. Kung ano lang yung nakita ko sa aking ref, yun ang hinalo ko. I got carrots. At guess what ano to? Upo. So, kung ano lang itong hinalo ko, guys, okay? Ayan. Masarap naman eh. Ang bango. At saka chicken breast. Very healthy. Look at that. Diba? Ano na ang meron kang gulay sa refrigerator, pwede mo naman gamitin yun. Hindi ka naman magbebenta. O, ikaw lang naman kakain, di ba? Alright. There you go. Hinalo ko na ang aking noodles. Yung noodles, binabad ko muna sa maligam-gam na tubig. Gusto ko dry yung ano ko, pansit ko. Lagyan natin ng konting water para may steam yung pansit. Fave lang ako magluto gaya ng pansit bihon. I know, I'm sure you know how to cook this, but this is only my version. Okay, steam muna natin. Hi guys! Naluto ko na yung pansit, chicken feet, and the chicken neck. I have some tea and yung binibili ni Mama. So yeah, let's go eat, guys. Ito, ano lang to ha, hindi ko kaya ubusin yan, but I'm just gonna try. Okay? Mmm! And I have pepino. It's been a long time I don't eat chicken feet. Delicious guy. Chicken neck too. Sorry. Kasi yung pansit ko, sarap ka. Simple lang yan, ha? Chicken egg. You know, chicken leg is a lot of bony. Kain tayo, ma! Grabe. Sarap. Okay, guys. Yung pagsalita. Gaya kaya kanya kapulayan. Alam niyo ba yung nahalo sa spaghetti sauce na Pilipino? Yung sauce, yun ang ginawa kong panaan niya, pang instead of tomato sauce. Kasi napansin ko yung tomato sauce, parang maasim siya, di ba? Eto, templado na siya, matamis-tamis. Yun ang hinalo ko. Try again, so good. Some country, they don't eat chicken feet. Yun lang pag kumain ka ng chicken, a lot of bone, no? If you eat a lot of chicken feet, it's bony, a lot of bone. Yummy. Excuse me. Try this one, guys. Luto kayo. Chicken never chicken feet. Igisan nyo lang siya sa bawang sibuyas. Siyempre may kamatis din. Lagyan nyo luya para hindi malamsa. Tapos yung pinaka tomato sauce nyo. Ano? Yung pang lagay sa spaghetti, yung Pilipino. Style. Sarap, guys. Thank you.
Take a sip. And now, gutom ako ah. I'm hungry. Sarap ng ano, pipino, matamis-tamis. Isip na ako guys ha. Very cool. I lost my lipstick already. Oh my god. Isip na ako guys. I can only eat so much. You know. Try na bilo-bilo my mom. Sarap niya. Pati yung pansit ko. Hindado ko rin niya upo at saka carrot. Delicious. Well, shout out to everyone over there. That's all I can eat. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Wala lang akong magawang video. So, kumain na lang ako. Namiss ko kasi yung manok. Parang manok. And you know me, I always eat chicken feet. So, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I love you. And see you next video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.